Not harvested, but instead is used as a windbreaker. Every year, we open our 80-acre farm to allow you to see where.
Good job.